Wikipedia now has more than 6 million articles in English. Wikipedia has surpassed a notable milestone today. The English version of the world's largest online encyclopedia now has more than 6 million articles. The feat, which comes roughly 19 years after the website was founded, is a testament of what humans can do together, said Ryan Merkley, chief of staff at Wikimedia, the non-profit organization that operates the omnipresent online encyclopedia. The 6 millionth article is about Maria Elise Turner Lauder, a 19th century Canadian school teacher, travel writer and fiction writer. The article was written by Rosie Stephenson-Goodknight, a longtime editor of Wikipedia. Wikipedia is available in dozens of languages, but its English language version has the most number of articles. Following the English edition, which hit 5 million articles in late 2015, are the German version, with about 2.3 million articles, and the French version, which has about 2.1 million articles. The English edition is also the most visited project on the website. According to publicly disclosed figures, the English version of the website averages about 255 million page views a day. According to web analytics firm SimilarWeb, Wikipedia overall is the 8th most visited website. Over the years, Wikipedia has conducted seminars in many nations to encourage more people to become contributors in their own local languages, and has also improved its tools to make it easier for them to write, publish and cite items. Congratulations to English at Wikipedia for hitting the 6 million article mark today. The landmark page, created by @RosieStepovatWikiWomen in red, is a biography of Marie Toofey Lauder, a well-traveled and philanthropic 19th century writer, https://t.co/0yaxclepic.twitter.com/n87cstqvdh. Wikimedia, at Wikimedia, January 23, 2020. When Jimmy Wales founded Wikipedia, he said his goal was to provide free access to the sum of all human knowledge. According to one estimate, the sum of human knowledge would require 104 million articles, and we will need 20 more years to get there. For more on this story, visit the news article link.